United in the red shirt scored the only goal of the night at the 23rd minute when Mark Robbins headed home Dennis Irwin's cross. Steve Bruce's night of shame came 6 minutes before the break. He bundled Luton Dean Dowie to the ground, a professional foul, and under this season's new ruling, referee Ray Lewis had no option but to show him the red card.